guys, welcome to Economy. We're here at CES 2012 and we are with a playbook. Now, the playbook's had a really huge update to version 2.0 here at CES 2012. It adds some really cool functionality in terms of the view, for example, which is tab view, but what's more important is the numbers. As you can see, some numbers are bigger than others, so we can actually tap through on the number, and the size of the numbers actually relates to how busy our day is. So if we tap on 8, we're completely clear. On 18, we've got a couple of meetings, so we can really glance and just decide when to make our next meeting when we're freest. On the right hand side, you've got a tab view where you can see day, agenda, and people. This is a really intuitive layout, and you can also adjust it, so it's really nice and customizable. So that's calendar. Let's take a look at email. Now, there are a few connection issues, so we might have a few hiccups on the way, but the email itself is also optimized very nicely in terms of the layout. What you can also expect is Twitter and LinkedIn integration. So we can tap straight through on Twitter, and we can reply to a Twitter, a tweet even, and turn back, and we can even send a tweet. It's also got deep-seated LinkedIn integration, and we were demonstrating this earlier, and it works very nicely. As far as composing new emails go, there are a couple of cool things. Firstly, you'll notice you can edit text via rich text formatting. So we can type to our heart's content. And then press bold and make text bold. Select all and then adjust the size. So it really is going to emulate a desktop experience a little bit more. The additional feature is composing new messages. So actually, let's keep that open. We can make a new message, make another new message, and make another new message. We can then flip between these messages without having to open and close the email app, save anything as a draft, or faff about in any way across applications. This is going to be really useful, really emulating that desktop experience. Now, rather than close all of them, let's just go straight back and we can take a look at contacts. As contacts opens, we can see again you've got this tabular view and you have a whole host of information on the right hand side which we can just flick through to with Twitter integration, all your calendar appointments, it'll even tell you their location and a range of other information. When we were having this demonstrated, the BlackBerry representative even managed to pull out his colleague's university details, pulled through LinkedIn. Really, really comprehensive. It also operates very nice and smoothly. With the BlackBerry playbook just having had a major price cut in the UK, there's never been a better reason to go and buy one. Thanks for watching Recombi.